Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Sandhya Singh here and today I am going to share with you my secret of face wash, like how I wash my face, what's the trick I used, although it's not so special and something like that you don't know. I think you must know, but you are not aware of it, that yes, this can help you up to this level. You must be thinking that why my skin is looking so dull. It's because I haven't washed my face yet to show you that how my face looks early morning and before face wash, and how it looks after face wash, and how way I used it, what's the way to use the face wash in a regular way. So which face wash I'm going to use today is Himalaya Fresh Start Oil Clear Face Wash in the flavor blueberry. Okay. I'm gonna tell you my face wash trick with face wash as well as with face soap. Okay, so let's begin with the face wash. All you need to do is don't wash your face. Take your face wash, apply it on your dry face and rub it on your skin for at least a minute. Although my skin is oily, so I need 2 minutes of scrubbing, 2 minutes of massage. But if you are normal skin, acne skin or sensitive skin people or any kind of skin people, doesn't matter, because here I'm not talking about a particular face wash. I'm talking about how to use your face wash. So just massage your face wash on your skin for at least 2 minutes for oily skin people and 1 minute for other skin type people, like dry skin, sensitive skin or normal skin. 1 minute is enough. Sensitive skin people, be very very gentle while massaging your face, because you may harm your skin if you put lots of pressure on your skin. Don't do that. Okay, now if you noticed that face wash start getting absorbed into my skin, this is what you need to do to let this face wash absorb by your skin. Keep your skin like this at least for 1 minute. For 1 minute, do your some other stuff. Why I am keeping this 1 minute on my skin is the fact, bigger reason behind this is my skin can absorb this. This face wash can actually get into my skin and pull out the dirt and dust from my skin and the oiliness which I actually suffered. I suffer acne scars, some pigmentation and some, you know, pimples and problematic skin because I have this 1 minute period. Face wash get time to do work on my acne, on my scars, on my pigmentation, on my problems. To deal with my problem, I give face wash a minute. Yes, it's your time. Do your work. Do fight with my acne and my scars. So usually I wait for 1 minute. After 1 minute, I take some water, splash it on my face and then wash off my face, and then I'm done. Now, what do you have to do with face soap? Exactly. If you are using soap, then soap is impossible to get applied on your skin without water. So what you have to do is wash your face, rub the soap on your face, massage it for 2 minutes or for 1 minute for other kind of people, for 2 minutes for oily skin kind of people. Okay. And then leave it for 1 minute on your skin to get it work on your skin. After 1 minute, wash it off. So I think my 1 minute is over now. So I'm gonna wash my face now and I will be back in a minute. So guys, I'm back after washing my face and you can see how glowy my face is looking, how clean it is looking. It's looking like I'm coming from parlor after getting my facial done. Huh? What do you think? Exactly. It's give you instant glow. It's actually deal with your acne problem or whatever problem you suffer. This method help you a lot. Before trying this method, I was washing my face in regular way as usual we people do, and I use many face washes for my acne, for my scars, but nothing work, nothing at all. So then I decided to give some time to face wash, to sit on my skin, to work on my skin, and then I decided to use my face wash, to use my acne soap like this way. And this trick really helped me a lot. If you are my regular viewer, then you must know that I had lots of acne and lots of pimples and scars, but now my skin is much clearer. There is no acne at all, at least. Although I am having scars, but at least I have no acne. All this thanks to this trick. Using the face wash or face soap in this way help you by giving you facial effect. It actually deep cleanse your skin. It remove impurities from the depth of your skin. Okay, it deals with your face problems, whatever face problem you are facing. It get time to settle with them, to, you know, fight with them. So that's why I like this idea very much. Okay, next thing is you will definitely get effective result with this way. When you use your face wash in regular manner, it gives you 50% effectiveness. But to double this effectiveness, you need to try this trick. Try this trick, let me know your results, and if you find this really helpful, then let me know in the comment section. Don't forget to like my video, subscribe to my channel and share my video. If you have any problem related to your face, acne, pimples, pigmentation, dry skin, whatever problem you have, just let me know in the comment section. Use your face wash with this new trick and get the magic on your face. And one more thing is, happy Dhanteras and happy Diwali in advance. Till the next time, take care. Bye bye. Have a very nice day. Bye.